The special NEC meeting of today has made the following resolutions: that the National Council, Executive Council, having held a special meeting in accordance with Clause 24B of the Party Constitution, and having deliberated on the agenda for the said meeting, hereby resolves as follows. 1. That the party leader, Honorable Moses Masika Wetangula, is hereby dismissed from the position of party leader on account of gross misconduct, moral impropriety, and violation of the party constitution. 2. That the Honorable Wafula Wamunyinyi shall assume the office and functions of the party leader on an interim basis.
I want to assure colleagues and members of the party across the country that we're going to endeavor to work towards restoring the fight for which the ideals of this party were founded, that we'll work together during this period to unite members of the party, to strengthen support for the party across the country, to work with the rest of the leadership in Kenya to ensure equitable development of the entire country. And as I assume office on interim basis, I am aware of the weight of the challenge ahead. It is quite enormous, and I will be working with the colleagues, the leadership. As I said, we must unite as leaders of the party and members so that we move to realize our goals.
You have heard this morning that a grouping calling themselves NEC members of this party assembled in some five-star hotel after airlifting some impositors. We know the country is closed down. The air travel is suspended. You can't fly to Mombasa, you can't fly to Kisumu or anywhere. They were airlifting people yesterday from Kisumu, from Mombasa, persons who are not officials of this party, persons who are not NEC members of this party. They booked them at a Radisson Blue Hotel at the Arboretum, and they detained them forcefully overnight and took them through an unlawful meeting where they purported to make decisions affecting this party without authority because they are not lawfully assembled and they have no authority to make such decisions. Nina uzoefu mkubwa na wa kutosha katika nchi hii. Wale ambao wanajaribu kufanya yale wanajaribu kufanya, mimi naweza tu kufikiria ya kwamba kwanza ni vibaraka wa wengine, ya pili ni walafi, wanasukumwa na ulafi, na ya tatu, tamaa imewazidi. Na hiyo tamaa vile imewazidi, watakuja kuangukia pahali pabaya.
This is our home.
Yes.
So if they were genuine enough, how do you run away from your own house? We are the ones who are here today, and as the new Secretary General, I now have the instruments of power.